a lot of people are doing a lot of different things to attack social injustice. We're choosing to talk about food insecurities, and we're so blessed to be doing it in the most sustainable way with Impossible Foods. I mean, not only are we donating burgers, but we're also just helping the environment with every burger donated.
It's a great new program spearheaded by Isaac Rochell. Through his new philanthropic apparel company, Local Human, when you buy their latest shirt with Food Fam on the front, 5 Impossible Burgers will be donated to the LA Regional Food Bank, and $10 will go to the charity organization No Kid Hungry. This drive and others will feed over 1 million people this year, according to Impossible Foods.
And it's crazy, right? 1 million people are now eating because of what we're doing, right? A collective effort. I mean, I think it's incredible. And kind of like we mentioned earlier, like, I want to look at the numbers. What does 1 million people eating Impossible Burgers convert to as far as, like, how that affects the environment and, like, all the things it's doing?
And we have a new goal as of last week of feeding 1 million meals by the end of this year. And that's absolutely with the help of Isaac Rochell and Local Human and Food Fam and Colin Kaepernick. And we're partnered with others like the World Central Kitchen, which is doing a lot of work right now on this issue. Maggie Baird is doing a lot of work, Billie Eilish's mom, to feed communities in LA. So lots of great community partnerships that are helping us get to this 1 million meals served.
Also helping the cause is broadcast personality Jamie Foxx, who has joined Isaac to help people stay fed and healthy during these difficult times.
Food is nutrition and it's fuel and it keeps you alive. And if you don't have that, then, you know, the other problems happen. And right now people are having a hard time working and feeding their children. And there's a lot of moving parts to that. And so Food Fam was kind of a way to help a lot of that community-wise and the Black Lives Movement as well. So they're also, this is like their way to kind of give back to the community and make sure people have food and stay alive during hard times like this.
It's a worthy cause all the way around, and a noble effort to help those less fortunate by a young man who is doing so many impactful things, both on and off the field.
You dream of, you know, I want to make plays, I want to get paid, I want to be turning up on the football field. But, like, in the back of my mind, I'm also dreaming about, you know, what kind of social impact can I have, and what's it going to mean after my career, 10 years? So, you know, it's in a way, like, I'm not going to call it the Super Bowl of off the field, but it's in a sense, like, you know, a big deal. So it's been super exciting for me and fulfilling.
We can provide the food, but we need the Isaac Rochells of the world to bring in the heart. And he's great at that.